Now, one of the things that we've worked on in recent years is coming up with what I would call wide appeal master's degree program, the Flex MBA in the Jones College of Business, the Master of Professional Studies in the University College, and then the new Master of Liberal Arts in the College of Liberal Arts. Those are really customizable degrees. I guess the message of those type of programs is we can really work with you to provide options in graduate education. We've got a lot of what you're looking for.
Absolutely. Any student who's interested in pursuing graduate education should think Middle Tennessee State University, quite frankly. And the answer is, even if they don't know what specialization they want to go into, we offer the opportunity for them to get a comprehensive master's degree that may be general enough for them to fit to their workforce needs, but also gives them that credential to move up. And one thing we know from employers repeatedly is they want people with more education that know how to think critically and know how to write and communicate. And most of those new flexible programs not only offer flexibility in delivery for the working professional, but also deliver those skills that employers are looking for.